And when you're in full blown mode, what will you have here?
Oh gracious, we'll have, well, you know, as the season progresses, we have different vegetables. Well, we start out with strawberries, then we have asparagus, then we have blueberries. And with that starts the summer produce. The corn probably won't be around until late June. The tomatoes won't be around until July. But there are all kinds of other lettuce and other things that you know, they'll bring to go with the blueberries and the strawberries, and then later on come peaches. But they usually come from either Georgia or South Carolina. But we label them as to the fact that they came from Georgia or South Carolina, and we're not growing around here.
What is what's Lenoir County known for produce-wise? Do you have a claim to fame like sweet potatoes or anything?
Well, in the wintertime, you know, the root vegetables. We have a huge sweet potato farmer around here, Tall Hill Farms. They ship all over the world. And other people, of course, raise sweet potatoes, but he is the big guy in the sweet potato business.
The purveyors from Chef and the Farmer ever pop over here and grab some fresh fruits and vegetables to
Absolutely.
Use in the restaurant?
Vivian's over here often, and she'll buy from, you know, whatever it is she needs, box after box after box of spring onions, or she loves to cook with greens. She also loves sweet potatoes, which, you know, that, we don't have them in that big of abundance here, but, I mean, in the quantity that she wants. I mean, she gets turnips, she gets run-up turnips if we happen to have any. She comes for blueberries. She comes over here for whatever's over here. Carrots, eggplant, anything she chooses to take across the street and enhance and make wonderful.
And in the height of the season, how many farmers will you have here? Just a general
number. We have four big produce farmers, and then we have others that have smaller acreages, and we probably have 10. We have enough produce here to service what we need. They don't normally run out of anything that they bring. We have sometimes 800 people out here.
Oh my!
And we hope we have 800 people. Tuesdays are a little slower, but you know, when the corn season kicks in, when the corn and butter beans get here, I mean, people flock out, and then the tomatoes come, and you know, we just have so many people out here having such a good time.
And how long have you been involved?
About 5 or 6 years. I've got the best job in the world. I meet the nicest people, and see, I get first choice of the tomatoes when they come out. Don't tell anybody, but I get first choice of the heirloom tomatoes when they're here, and that's worth the job. Plus, I enjoy the people that I work with. It's a lot of fun.
And Pat, what's your title with the farmer's market?
I'm the farmer's market manager. The lady I work for calls me the queen, and I don't dispute that.
I love it. Days and times.
We open on Tuesdays and Saturdays only, and they start about 7:30 and go to about 3 or 4. Some of the produce vendors stay as long as they have something to sell. Beaton & Brothers Farm supplies a lot of produce for the chef and the farmer. I mean, Warren and Jane are on a chef's life quite a bit. So she buys a lot of stuff from them.